completely fucked because nobody believes you. Oh, it's amazing what a little brain damage will do for your credibility. I guess it's some kind of poetic justice for not believing Sammy. You know the truth about my condition, officer? You don't know anything. You feel angry, you don't know why. You feel guilty, you have no idea why. You could do anything, not have the faintest idea 10 minutes later. Like Sammy. What if I'd done something like Sammy? I didn't tell you? What happened to Sammy and his wife?